Hi guys. So today's project, I'm building a small table. It's going to be about 2 foot tall, 18 by 18 top. Making it for my wife's coffee maker in her office. So just going to use some pine lumber, just dimensional lumber, starting with 2x6 that I'm going to rip down for some legs, skinny tapered legs. I'm going to do a low shelf so she can put supplies and her coffee and filters and stuff on it, and then the top was going to be for her coffee maker. So let's get started.
That was a home run. Thank you.
Okay, here it is in my wife's office. She still needs to bring the coffee maker in, but it'll go right here on top. She can put all her supplies down here on the bottom. But I think it turned out really great. Guys, I appreciate you watching. It was a fun project. It was one of those things that wasn't just building something to build something. And that's the kind of projects I like to do, is stuff that actually needs to happen. But thanks for watching. If you like what I do, please subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next video.